a little blurry. 599 GTO 11.462. I don't know what's going on with my autofocus. GTO stock horsepower 661. This time ran 11.161. I apologize about that blurriness. Who knows what's going on? Oh, autofocus. Duh. There it is. Okay, there we go. Get him. Go get him. Okay, just to make it fair, I own this exact same car, so this is my setup. Stock. I deleted my mufflers, but my rear tire width is 295 Michelin Pilots and Sports. So I'm gonna make sure that I'm not biased because I own this car. So I'm gonna try to get the best out of it. All right, stay tuned. That was a 12.363. I managed a 12.47 at 114 at Montgomery Motorsports Park. Okay, second round coming up, see if I can better that. That's what I'm aiming for. Maybe even a 12.0. But right, that would be very satisfying for me, given the weight of the car. So I'd be satisfied with that. Robert, the best on the first run I got was a 13.347. Then look at the trap speed, but I know these cars are good for at least 12.67, something like that. Bone stop. Robert, y'all ran the Ferrari 612 Scaliente, 13.263 versus a 13.280. Got a lot of wheel spin too. This dude got some done to that charger. My car won't stop. Man, 12262. Beat it, damn man. That time sound a bit. Yes, sir. Yo, CR1. That was damn. We tied. I guess I got that for it, though. I don't know how that worked out. That's a tie. I take that.